Hey guys, Jeff Off The Gridiron. Well, today I'm attempting a new project. I've never seen it before. I'm taking 3/4 inch nylon webbing, and I had this bag full of artificial grass. So what I'm trying to do is sew the grass to this belt and or this webbing, and I'll be able to use it for my duck blind and be able to attach it on and string it one end to the other and remove it in one big roll. Check it out. So I take a length of grass and lay it down here on the sewing machine bed. Make sure all the pieces are down. They're not going to get caught amongst the foot. There's a couple of pieces getting jammed up there. Make sure there's those pieces are under the. And then once I've stitched in that short section, I take another long bundle of grass and half it over. Lay it down on here, spread it out flat, and keep going. Using a zigzag stitch just to make sure there's they don't get tied in there. You can see after a few minutes, I have quite the long chain. I'll be able to attach that onto the side of the boat or a hunting blind. And that'll work well to camo it in. If I have to, I can even fold over the top so those spaces aren't seen, but I don't think that's going to be a major issue. Even work in some different color material here. Thank you. Looks like I robbed a bunch of bird's nests. Okay, that's the last of it. So as I get a thicker pile, I just massage it flat and push it into where the last bundle started. Try to thin it out equally all the way along. Yeah, and it always happens. I got 2 feet left and my bobbin ran out. So I have to re-spool my bobbin. I actually enjoy using this sewing machine. I don't know. I can't do all the things that it's set up to do, but for the things I can do, it's a lot of fun. It's just like working a tool. Oh, that didn't work. Let me try that. That didn't work either. Full. I'm going to follow the picture on the cover here. Bobbin goes in like this, counterclockwise. Then I got to string the top here. Over here, and if you follow the steps, 1, 2, 3 down here. This is always the tricky part, but this particular sewing machine has a pretty neat feature. It's a bent needle. Got a little hooky thing that goes through the eye. I don't know if I'm doing this right. And then it pulls the thread back through. Now with the two pieces up, we just give it one pull. And it pulls the bobbin thread up through the top. There we go. We're back in business.
That's awesome. So these pieces will be just, if I use it for my duck blind, just drag it in the water anyways. So I'm gonna get a bit of I'll sweep that up and I should have enough to finish the last 4 feet. And then whatever I don't use, little scraps blowing around. I'm sure the robins that are chirping outside would love to get their hands on some of this stuff. All outdoorsmen should be able to work a sewing machine. Another tool in the toolbox, right? This is all I have left, so I'm just gonna try to gather a little bundle at a time. Just grab a little finger hold and pull its strands out so it's free. Find the middle and then just lay it down on the belt. Just as it secures the last piece, stop it. You leave the foot down. To the boat and see what it looks like. Thanks for watching. We added this artificial grass. We stitched it to our black webbing, nylon webbing, and added some supports up front for a duck blind camo. So it worked well. So if you haven't already, don't forget to click like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your tours. Bye for now.